cargo ship will soon be leaving the surface of Scarif. The shield gate will be open for their departure, and we need to move quickly to get our U-wings through. Our U-wings have been neutralized. We need to deal with those Imperial fighters.
The shield gate is open. Get our U-wings through.
She's breaking up!
This is it. Get our U-wings to the surface.
Enemy fighter is locking onto you.
Seeker inbound.
Now's our chance to get past their defenses.
Enemy fighter down.
Taking heavy fire!
The gate won't be open much longer. Come on, get those U-wings through it. We won't get another chance at this. Fight past their defenses.
You're being followed!
This is it. Let's get our U-wings past the Imperial defenses.
We've lost our U-wings. Fall back and we'll regroup.
There's not much time left before they close the shield. Get those U-wings through it.
We did it. We're through. Once you're on the ground, we need to distract the Imperials so our team can advance on their objective. Ground troops, we need you to create a distraction for the Imperials. Locate an Imperial cargo ship and rig it with explosives to buy our team time.
That explosive device needs to go off. Don't let the Imperials near it.
Until that charge goes off. Protect your explosive charge. Don't let the Imperials disarm it. Away from the cargo ship. You need to rearm the explosives. That charge must go off. Do not let the Imperials near it. Deactivated our explosive charge. Engage the stormtroopers and reset our device. Thank you.
control of the cargo ship and disarmed our bomb. Push the Imperials back and reset it. Diversion. Target an Imperial cargo ship.
We've got this under control. Make sure those charges go off. Fight your way to the extraction point.
Data tape dropped.
We're almost at the extraction point. Hurry it up. The Imperial radios have us pinned down and we drop the data tape. We need to secure it again. Jyn Erso will take the fight to the Empire. Keep fighting your way to the extraction point.